Robin and Armin, what do accountants need to know first in a divorce situation?
Well, we always recommend that they look at the documents before the couple signs it. They have the knowledge for taxes that the attorneys might not know, and they can solve issues before they're kind of in concrete after the... Once it's been signed, it's a lot harder to fix.
Yeah, the other aspect of that is too often the interpretation of what people think they are supposed to do turns into a tax mess. One example, an individual was told by his attorney to split the brokerage account. So he figured, fine, he sold everything in the brokerage account and gave half the cash to his ex-wife. But he's the one that got the 1099-B and suffered all the tax consequences.